Hi, peeps and WW Connect. Hi, this is Terry, and I've been freaking out lately. I've just been rough a couple of weeks, and so today I've decided to cut myself a break. Today's all about love, acceptance, and forgiveness. And I was a size 8 and a size 10, rocking the world, and I'm glad I hung on to some of my 12s and 14s because the situation is not good. It's really not good. So I've decided to do LAF, love, accept, and forgiveness. And that's laughter. And I hope you can laugh with me. And we're going to laugh together, love, acceptance, and forgiveness, and then just do a little better today. And I have done better today. And today is the day that we have. So I thought this would be fun. You always want to see the positive in everything if you can. I want you to look at this picture. It's a contest. This is a contest right now. I want you to look at that great face and come up with a caption for that. Whoever comes up with the best, most creative, funniest caption, who's reading this child's mind, then I'm gonna send you one of those Soulful Forest big coloring sheets. I'd send it to you anyway. But the point is that I just feel like this little girl is saying something. She also happens to be the cutest thing I ever saw in my whole life, and she's got the same cheeks I do because it's my grandbaby. So come up with some fabulous, what is that baby thinking? I think I know what she's thinking, but I'd love to hear what you think. So, and that was just a great way to show off my grandbaby, and a great way to talk about love, acceptance, and forgiveness. And I hope that you're laughing today at yourself, love, acceptance, and forgiveness, so that you can laugh at others. And if we do this right, the whole world is laughing together. God bless.